Isaac Cobb coming back with you this time for something I planned. Is the Platinum Ranked Cup Zero Build Solo. And I hope I qualify. I am Platinum Ranked. Hope I'm doing it correctly. So it says, compete against other Platinum Ranked players. You must be in Platinum and Zero Build Ranked. And may play as many games as you wish during the 4-hour window. Reach 75 points in any session to win the higher society ranker in-game glider. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Alright, let's see. It should work. Actually, last time it didn't have like a special lobby or nothing. Let's see, it says here Platinum ranked 1, so. Fair least, even if it doesn't count. Watch me trying to get at least 6 levels a day till March 8th when the season ends, because I'm trying to get these last few. Got about 50 or 43 levels left to max out the battle pass, so hopefully we can see it on that one. And collecting vault key cards, society medallions. Let's track that. Easy. By itself, that is. Long as nobody throws some shenanigans my way, I should be aight. Aight. AI'GHT. Probably won't be doing the whole four hours. Hopefully, I should at least get to the 75 fairly quickly. The better I do, the more points I gain. Just in case. Randy. Well, that didn't work. Well, at least I got one level out of the deal. I hope it is. Like I said, I already got the collider, but still, I'd like to get my rep out there, you know what I'm saying? Really? Check. It's Twess Traxler's newest YouTube video. You were in it. He has 20,000 subs and wants to collab with you. Well, I'll check it out to see if it's legit. I hope it is, but you know. Also cautious because, you know, scammetry and all. Emote. So we're way over here. Spot. Mm-hmm. kind of scared me. I thought I was dying. I'm stupid sometimes, right? Oh, someone done beat me to it. And they were waiting for me, apparently. Here. See if it's sure if it's counting or not. 75th place yet, I don't think. I didn't even get a point, so. Anyways. Continue onward anyway. Make sure it's not like a special lobby. Make sure. Does that qualify? Anyways. It's Trekker's fellow. Spot. Should account that one because technically it's a chest, but whatever. Well, a weapon is better than no weapon at this point. Thank you. pipe, but woman. Yoink. You freaking turret eater. Respond here. Thank you. guess it won't let me, because I'm live, so I technically don't need to. But if what you're saying is true there, buddy, I need to tell me which video. I ain't gonna watch all of his freaking videos, just on the off chance that I appear in one of them. How in the heck? Someone's already fighting Montague. Ain't no way someone got up here that quickly. No. Unless there's some kind of quick drop that I'm not aware of. Oh, it should be over there by now already. Someone's been over here? How the heck? I'll call it shenanigans. I mean, I know it didn't jump immediately, but god dang. damage to it. That did more damage to me than anything. Totally forgot that was my freaking quest. Ooh. Gotta go. Screw you and your bounty board! Me. that friggin' sucker go. Even if you use another freaking shot grenade, it shouldn't have taken him that freaking far. Stay alive for 40 more seconds. Get that bounty off of me. Oh yes, keep giving me that ammo. Hurt somebody other than myself. Controller just freaking vibrate like someone's nearby. I've gotten better at the crap play too. Hopefully I can showcase my abilities. Hopefully it will turn out as it's supposed to. Basically the same stuff. It is the same stuff, okay. Thought that was a person on a glider at first. It's just one of those drones. impressive. Dang. Yeah, that's one thing I don't like about those rocket launchers. Obviously, they're meant to be used against vehicles, but they don't take out vehicles, not right away. So. I mean, I'll pick up a common if I must, but I'd rather not. Take that, Michael Myers. Yes. Ah! Frickin' sucker. Yellow snow, of course. Oh yeah. Alright, just give me one moment, fellers. Return to the lobby for a minute. God. Go make a quick restroom break and possibly grab a snack or something. Alright, be back. All right, folks. However, I toggled over here, I don't know, but since we are. Like the eyeballs they did, or the way they did the eyeballs, I'm gonna do it that way. Extra, I'll just keep it simple. Nisha. That was first error. I was Valeria or Valeria. Let's see how I do as Nisha. So, let's see. I give you credit for them past two. No. Well, I don't know how long I'm going to play, at least on the stream. I really wish that it accounted. I really don't understand. Apparently there's something I'm missing and they're not really explaining how to get into these things. Clearly. I mean, I guess because it's the third session, it had to be the first and the second, but I don't know. But anyway. Jumped as soon as I was able. Now someone be down there. We'll call shenanigans. I was hoping that was an actual player. God, I didn't even see that dude until it was too late. Send two more tiles to get that part done. What is this dude doing? Is he that scared? I mean, he took me out nothing flat. Now he's... Oh. Let's see. Freaking camping. That's right, I'd rather kill myself than let you kill me. Let's see, I thought we was over at Lavish Lair. Apparently the person I'm following is near Peter Griffin's house. Where? We want to get, we won't get him see, get to see him take down Peter Griffin. Man. storm's coming in, buddy. Dang. That didn't work. Excuse me. Sigh. I swear I thought that was two pair of legs standing there. Person legs, not chair legs. Or bench legs. Alright, three more levels to go for my day labor. A lot to make that I've assigned myself. Meanwhile, be able to do this one. Oh yeah, lock my pistol. Maybe my fortunes are turning around. Wish me luck, folks! Thank you. Yeah, should have went with a shotgun myself. And I had to drop on them and everything. That could should have been my thing. Should have been my victory, my limb. However you want to say that. No wonder I got smoked by them. Just noticed their back bling. FNCS. They played in that event. Well, you could do it that way. Get the ballistic shield go in one direction, and then the actual gun going in another. other time this place would be crawling for slow berries. Call him the freaking door. Well, hey, yeah. At least you guys see some action, not my action, of course. Hmm. Beep, 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 beep. Wait, that don't make no sense. Well, I guess it does. Free shout out to anybody who can guess that soundtrack that I just hummed along, or at least a portion of the soundtrack. Delicious. Hopefully I have better luck with it this time. That's the one thing I don't like about the grabbable blade. Is that unlike the turtle weapons that's no longer available now. There's some lock-on ability to it, but it's not as tight as the turtle weapons. So sometimes I get thrown off, and then if I get out of proper flow, as I would say, then I'd Night Bowl Montague. Let's see if I can slap him around. lot of those boys. Oh, that's a bunch of bull crap. Got shenanigans on that. I don't understand why Snow Striker does that. I guess it's supposed to be like a distraction. But it don't work. Unless it actually like covers your footsteps or something. There's no way for me to know that. At least want to end the stream on a decent one. Victory Royale would be awesome. At least good showing for you guys. Poor Montague. Everybody goes after him. He's mad all the time with the, oh, you again. 2. You dude. Oh man. Another FNCSer. Change my get up here. This lava lady ain't doing it. And yeah, I know it's me that's failing. It has nothing to do really with the skin, but let's see what's one of the new ones I got. Go with Silas Gold. Golden Silas, I should say. Golden one. Mac bling. Oh. Let's see if I can look at these chicks before.
it left, do it right, do it.
Eh. Overshot my shot. I was trying to do something on my phone real quick. Using the auto run feature that happens when I go into the map. But, ooh, nice. Ballistic shield. Looks like Montague got taken out already. So, and of course, frickin' sports car's not here. That normally spawns here. Frickity crack. I should have went a ballistic. What? That's not supposed to happen. Whatever, man. Not looking good for Silas either. sucker that skedaddled. He ain't gonna open the friggin' vault. Dang, well. I can get then. Quick stop at the kitchen so I can top off. understand whoever it was that was sniping me where I was coming from, because anyway, someone get that sucker. Spots on the line. Nice. How'd that sucker get way over here anyway? Talking about the NPC. Obviously it's found somebody else, but well, at least I killed somebody. Need a thunder burst. course. Alright. Now, it says opponents, not enemy players, so should be able to get it by attacking the little minions. Left over by the time we get over there. Got you, Susie. Susie Sarah. Whew, that was close though. Very, very close. Good thing this was a purple level. Otherwise, I might have been gone. Healing. Gotta leave any back. Oh, I did. Not full healing, but should take me close enough. Sounds like he's in the vault still.
Thank you.
whoever that was that had Montague's medallion just got put down. Either that or he just dropped it, because I see it over there on my mini map. IP code. Supposed to practice my snipering. One of them. Yeah, trying to adjust this freaking bullet drop is excruciating. Stick him up, stick him up. Hurry up before you hit the storm. It's unreal. Everybody's walking around with a freaking turret nowadays, but every time I try to use one, it freaking I get barely whomped. So, yeah, guys, I'm just going to end it there. The stream, at least. And like I said, unfortunately, I don't think none of this counted for the freaking Platinum Cup, which I was hoping to be part of. But, appreciate you guys watching. I hope you at least enjoyed some of it. Today's Friday. I think I won't be on again streaming wise until Monday, because that's mixing it up Monday that I normally have scheduled. So look forward to that, and thank you for streaming along with me, watching me, chatting with me, even though the only one I got so far was some spam crap. But thanks again, and catch you guys next time.